If a deposit was started by a capture user who cannot complete it, a supervisor user can assign the deposit to another capture user at their location. To assign a deposit, navigate to the deposit list. Click the edit icon beside the appropriate deposit. Click Assign Deposit on the Deposit Item List page. Select a capture user from the Assign New User drop-down list. Click Save to complete the assignment.